decided to go to Great Britain to find out how a hospital stay could be free and drugs could cost only $10.
I come in here and I have a prescription, and it requires 30 pills. How much is that?
It's £6.65. That's the standard charge.
£6.65, so that's like, what, $10 or so?
Yeah.
What if I needed 60 pills? How much is it?
Same charge.
120 pills.
£6.65 still.
It doesn't matter. How many pills?
No.
What if it's like an HIV drug or a cancer drug?
It's still £6.65. If they are either under 16 or over 60, they're automatically exempt.
So only a working adult who earns enough money pays the £6.65, and everybody else gets their medication for free.
That's right.
And no money being exchanged here.
Nothing.
There's no money being exchanged.
Over 60.
And
you don't pay.
What's the purpose of the cash register?
I'm
just wondering, where's the bread and the milk and the candy in here? I can't pick up any laundry detergent here.
No, I haven't been trained for that many years to be selling detergent, so no.
I next went to a state-run hospital operated by the National Health Service.
I'm due in 7 weeks, and I get 6 months off paid, and then I can have 6 months off unpaid as well. So I'm actually taking a year.
Oh, that sounds like a luxury where I'm from.
Really, it's not like that in the US, no. Not at all, no.
So what do you pay for a stay here?
No one pays. They're asking, how do people pay? And I said, well, there isn't. You don't. You just leave.
National insurance.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no bill at the end of it, as it were.
Even with insurance, there's bound to be a bill somewhere. So where's the billing department?
There isn't really a billing department.
There's no such thing as a billing.
That's fine.
What'd they charge you for that baby?
Sorry.
You gotta pay before you can get out of here, right?
No.
Everything's on
this is
NHS, so yeah, you know,
it's not
America.
Maybe I'd have better luck in the part of the hospital where things can get seriously expensive. This guy broke his ankle. How much will this cost him?
Sorry?
The emergency room visit. It'll have some huge bill when he's done, right?
Here, NHS, everything is free.
I'm asking about hospital charges.
Yeah.
And you're laughing at me.
Because I was never asked this question in emergency department, that's why.
I was starting to fall for this everything is free bit, and then I discovered this.
So this is where people come to pay their bill when they're done staying in the hospital.
No, this is the NHS hospital, so you don't pay the bill.
You get to just go home.
Mm.
Why does it say cashier here if people don't have to pay a bill?
All we have is a little man who stands behind a counter and gives people money if they've had to pay for transport.
Those who have reduced means get their travel expenses reimbursed.
Thank you.
So in British hospitals, instead of money going into the cashier's window, money comes out.
The criteria for letting you out of the hospital are not if you've paid your bill. The criteria are you fit to go and are you going somewhere safe?
Clearly, I was just the butt of a joke here.
Ha ha ha.